of the children and they have a fine about it. I'm even really happy about the atmosphere and teacher training approaches at the moment.
Well, we have a challenge in terms of how we get the best out of our schools system. And no education system can exceed the quality of its teachers. So having a really effective initial teacher training process is really, really important. I don't accept that universities and teacher education institutions are hotbeds of sort of secular Marxism. Actually, I think they're doing a really effective job trying to get passionate young people into the classroom, give them the skills to deliver subject knowledge and stages.